Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Steiner's been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
It's foolish.
Let's go.
Now wait, wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they
that's
might the... be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Boże mój.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalty. Let's go up this way. You think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger murders?
We should be more careful.
Polina, do you hear that? Take a look.
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger murders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What do we do? Just throw.
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Drawing fire!
Shoot!
I've got your back!
That's me, Danya. Ready!
Covering you!
Took them out! Let's go!
Ready when you are!
Now, Misha!
Move it, давай!
Now!
Давай, давай, давай!
Help!
Drawing fire!
Misha, we have to move!
Watch out! Soldiers incoming!
Need help, Misha!
Escaping! I've got
only room for one sniper in Stalingrad. Fucking dead?
I think so. They're much tougher than I thought.
Well, you didn't have to fight him.
I helped.
Granate geworfen!
Let's get out of this field.
Werfe eine Granate!
I'm in the hole!
should be safe for now. Two Jägermorders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad for Lena.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Shit. Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
You okay?
Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Sistrocha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing! We're almost there! Shit! Rockets!
We won't make it!
Shut your mouth! I have you! This knife isn't going to get us out of here. Look, we need to
finish. Please, for all of us.
No, you're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Valina, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time. Go. I will slow them down. Now go. It's all right. Go!
Yeah.
Lady Nightingale! I know you are
Steiner.
Here somewhere.
Bastard!
You will not get away this time, little bird!
Robert Steiner gehört! Los jetzt! Bewegung! So schnitzt ihr euch die Kehle auf!
Sie kann nirgendwo hin. Weiter suchen! than you, girl. You are all alone in here.
Is this the best you Nazi fucks have to offer?
Bleiben Sie wachsam! Dame Nachtingall ist hier irgendwo drin.
old man! All your fancy troops, gone! And you're next!
Without your rifle, Lady Nightingale, you are exactly where. Scurry along, Patrick. You cannot escape Stalingrad alive. You cannot hide forever, little. Do you wish to kill me, Paulina? You are welcome to try. Think you bested us all, but you have not faced me yet. I know all about you. Russian bitch! You again, poor little nurse girl wanting to defend her home. Did daddy teach you how to shoot a gun, or you will burn with your city? Where are they now? Fuck! Jesus!
You have nowhere left to run, Steiner! You fucking Nazis! We'll all die here in Stalingrad! You took everything from me! Now it's my turn.
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me. Herr Freisinger. He will finish what he started.
Shoot! Fasciste! Spignard! You've left me as this knife.
I could help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Rising. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next. You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
The infamous Lady Nightingale brought Stalingrad back from the brink. Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive. Polina changed the course of the war for the Allies and her people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.
What would Freisinger want with a lowly officer on the Eastern Front?
What does it matter?
It matters a great deal to me, Fraulein.
Nice lighter. From what I could gather, Freisinger was recruiting Steiner for some special project.
Project Phoenix.
Could be. All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
There's gotta be a better way out of here.
There is no way out of here. Unless, of course, you have decided to do the intelligent thing.
Open that door back up, and I'll show you the intelligent thing.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can. You two-faced bastard.
All right. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Typical Aussie. No honor, no loyalty.
Break this up.
I ain't gonna be the next sacrifice in your crusade, Tommy.
I hope your plan was worth it.
Break a leg, Lucas.
I thought you'd be the one to put an end to your team's foolish agenda.
You killing each other now, are you?
Zuluk! Zuluk!
chose to cooperate. I would not take orders from a Negro either.
You got it all wrong, mate.
I don't follow.
I don't care what color his skin is. Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.